whatever's going on inside the head of Olga Kapranova. Outside, she is composure personified. She has a presence, and she's going to need every ounce of technical ability and choreography if she's going to make an impression on Kanaeva.
Impressive start.
Control. Well, she does manage that melding of technical accuracy with classical presentation. She's right in the middle of what the very best of rhythmic gymnastics has to offer. She really is a great performer.
She gives herself so much time to achieve every pirouette, every skill. Look at the extension through the ankle. Control with the foot and with the whole of the body. Balancing the hoop. It never feels a rush. She's always got time, look, to be there in the right place. Amazing flexibility and skill.
But she keeps posture and awareness all the way through, doesn't she? It's a lovely line. Beautiful work. 18.5, she's raised the game. 9 difficulty, but look at the marks for artistic and execution. Beautiful. 36.7, and second place, she's one complete mark.